the wife and children of Ecuador's most wanted fugitive, drug kingpin Jose Adolfo Macias, were arrested in Argentina and have been deported to Ecuador. The Los Coneros gang leader, known as Fito, escaped from prison in the port city of Guayaquil this month, leading to a surge in gang violence across Ecuador that prompted President Daniel Noboa to declare a 60-day state of emergency within the country, which is home to 17.8 million people. NTEEMU Edwin Edward for MRU Television.